Former MLA for Burnaby North, Richard Lee, was celebrating 30 years of marriage with a trip to China with his wife.
We want to enjoy the trip and spend a few days in areas around Shanghai and then go to Hong Kong.
As an elected official with a travel visa, he never expected what happened when he got there. Lee was immediately separated from his wife and detained.
My visa was canceled on the spot, although it was a multiple entry visa.
While he was detained, his cell phones were confiscated, including one for work with government emails. He was asked for his password and left with few answers as to why it all was happening.
But then I keep pressing, and they said, you coming here is considering as is considered as a endangering the national security.
Lee thinks it's his participation in candlelight vigils for victims of Tiananmen Square, something he says the Chinese consulate has warned him about attending before.
I was told that no elected officials actually attended that kind of events.
Lee returned to Canada and complained to the Liberal caucus. The entire incident quietly fading away. Now he's publicly sharing his story as more Canadians are being held in China under similar accusations. He's written a letter to the federal government expressing concern about Chinese influence, something that rings true for other Canadian politicians.
Now, why is it that the government had this swept under the rug for so long? And really, I think, again, it is probably just the tip of the iceberg of the things that the government of China is engaged in this country. And we need politicians in Ottawa to wake up.
Experts especially concerned by the fact that Lee was detained as a politician.
Disturbed and disappointed. This is not the right way to conduct international relations.
Lee is hoping speaking out can help rebuild bridges, but also encourage less interference from the Chinese government.
I do hope that the relationship won't go to an ice level, frozen.
The Chinese consulate didn't respond to our request for comment, but the BC Liberals did. MLA Rich Coleman saying detainment is a federal matter. As for Lee, he hasn't tried to return to China ever since. Mickey Cowan, CBC News, Vancouver.